It is the Leap Tornado tech. Potentially. This is being good for both. Okay, so was that an X or a Y? So, are you a red buffer? No, you're not. God damn it. You're good. We got a KO here. That doesn't help you level up, but we need a KO here. Oh, it's a Sarah ledge. That helps you. Yep, and now we run Leap Tornado. And we got another KO. Seconds for mid. Seconds for mid. I'm fighting an Umbreon. Yeah, it's a great time. He's just stacking in my face. I am literally just padding stats by autoing this guy. Yeah, he's missing, so. Okay, then I can just float and play it, yeah. Now he gets a 30 pointer. Score two, bud. No. Oh, yeah, I'll be fine. I'll try to out secure to the best of my ability. How many ults are we gonna get up here? You're not gonna get it. What's gonna happen is I'm gonna get knocked up from Mewtwo. They're scoring on our tier 2. guy is losing the fight. Winning. Okay. Can I reset? I'm gonna reset. Down on Delphox. Oh, he almost stole that with beam. Why are we all team? I sidestepped. I can't. I'm just resetting. Yeah, I wanted to look for it, but I can't walk by myself. That's potential 50. Okay, force out X speed. Let's go. Resetting. Resetting. In 2 seconds. Is immaculate right now. Yeah, you can kill him.